Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. In this episode, I'm going to tell you how to use your sunscreen so it'll really work. Summer Monday morning office visits usually include at least one frustrated sunburn victim who complains, "My sunscreen didn't work. I used a 15 all over my body. I used a 30 all over my body. Look what happened." And I respond to that, "How often did you reapply your sunscreen?" And to that, I usually am greeted with a blank, gazed look. And then finally the question, "What do you mean reapply?" In addition to reapplying your sunscreen, if you want it to work and if you want to get the full protection from it, you also have to make sure that you use enough. Think of how much you used on your entire body the last time you went to the beach. I'm going to show you in my hand how much you need for your face and how much you need for your whole body, assuming that you're wearing a bathing suit. First, let's take a look at your face. This is the amount that you need to apply to your entire face in order to get full protection. And for your body, you need this amount. This is about an ounce to an ounce and a half. This is a 6 ounce bottle of sunscreen. That means under the best circumstances, you're going to get 4, maybe 6 applications of sunscreen out of one bottle. That means that on a nice summer weekend, at best, you're going to get 2 days from one bottle of sunscreen. When's the last time you used up a whole bottle of sunscreen in just one weekend? Getting back to my poor sunburned Monday morning patient. No matter what a sunscreen says on the bottle, you need to reapply it. If it says it's waterproof, it's not. You need to reapply. If it says it's relatively water resistant, you still need to reapply it because there is no sunscreen that's going to stay on your skin and not get washed off by your repeated motion in the water. The takeaway here is reapply every time you come out of the water. If you're a tennis player, if you're a runner, you're perspiring. Perspiration does a wonderful job at washing off sunscreen. Reapply your sunscreen between sets. Reapply your sunscreen after each activity that you're doing outdoors that's causing perspiration. And you probably don't know this, but even if you're not doing any activities, you're just sitting under an umbrella at the pool or at the beach, and you're reading, you need to reapply every 3 to 4 hours because you're always perspiring, even though you can't feel it. And so the sunscreen is always being washed off your skin, so every 3 to 4 hours, reapply. And lastly, don't pull an ostrich at the beach. Just because you can't see a part of your skin doesn't mean the sun can't. The areas that most frequently get sunburned because we just don't put sunscreen there are the tops of our ears, the back of our neck, the back of your upper thighs, and even the tops of your feet, because you put your sunscreen on before you took your shoes off. So remember, most sunscreens need to be in contact with the skin for about a half an hour for them to work. So plan accordingly. Reapply your sunscreen and use enough. And that way you won't become a Monday morning sunburn victim. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.